students, in the last class we discussed about the different food items. Where is it and what are the famous dishes from each state or each region, right? Today let us learn about what do different items contain. As we have learned in the last class that each dish is made of one or more ingredients, right, which we get from plants and animals. Some of the ingredients contain some component that are needed by our body, and those components are called as nutrients. What are nutrients? Some ingredients which contain some component that are needed by our body are called nutrients. Did you understand? There are some nutrients in our food which is named as carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins and minerals. Food contains dietary fibers and water which are also needed by our bodies. Tell me, how are carbohydrates made up of? Carbohydrates is made up of carbon dioxide, hydrogen, oxygen. It constitutes sugar and starch. It is rich in energy. Our body uses these to make glucose. Did you understand, students? How is carbohydrates made up of? Now, we shall learn the test of starch. How it reacts when you put an iodine solution. Let us see.
Here you can see a potato, iodine solution and a dropper. Now you can even peel the potato or make it into half. The white portion of potato, you put the drops of iodine solution. It will turn to blue-black, right? So this is called a test of starch. What is it called? A test of starch. I hope you all understood how it changes the color when you put the iodine solution, right? So now let us learn the test of proteins in the next session. Thank you, children. Enjoy learning.